Before the Ocean ground forces can proceed into the Yuktubanian capital of Cinegrad, they'll have to deal with Kruk Fortress directly in their path. The robust defense of this fortress has stalled the advance of our armies for the past 5 days. If this situation continues for much longer, it will give Yuktubania time to complete preparations for a counterattack. We need to take the fortress and enable our ground forces to reach the enemy capital as quickly as possible. To do this, we will launch an air attack on Kruk Fortress. Our last attack sortie fell prey to their anti-aircraft guns and air defense fighters. Deal a decisive blow to the fortress and its surrounding air power, and support the ground forces as they penetrate the complex. Open the door to Kruk. The day of Cinegrad's liberation is near.
Ei voi vaan tuurilla mennä, että jos täällä on asetukset kunnossa tai ääni kuuluisi. No niin, tehdään soundcheck tässä vaiheessa. Tässä on muuten aika paljon maakohteita tässä pelissä. Tässä tehtävässä näköjään niin maakohteita riittää ja sen takia me ottaa vähän parempi hävittäjä alle itse asiassa tässä vaiheessa. Nimittäin. F22 kaikille. Ihan hyvä. Mulla näköjään riitti varatkin ihan kivasti. Mulla on nyt vaan 3 tässä lentueessa, että...
Captain, please choose my plane.
Captain, which plane should I use?
I'm not sure about this formation's air-to-ground capabilities. Do you still want to go ahead and launch?
Ah, niin joo, totta.
We may not be able to deal with ground enemies in this format. Wardog.
Tässä on ihan hirveä määrä ohjuksia tässä F22, että siinä mielessä niinku tää sopii tilanteeseen kuin tilanteeseen, plus sillä pääsee nopeasti paikkaan.
Pilots, check your plane and prepare for refueling.
Kuitenkin tosiaan niinku paaputaan noita maajoukkoja. Lasten likkana taas tulee oltua.
Don't be stupid. Can't you see that wall in front of us? We're getting air support from Sand Island today. Roger that. I'll tell everyone now.
Kiire. Tuossa tuhottiin jo suurin osa nimittäin sisään tuossa.
Lieutenant Colonel, the enemy sent this message to our armies.
This fortress will not be captured. Go back to your country. All right then. Let's finish this up quick so we can get home to our families.
Archer, engaging!
Allied forces in the air, listen to me. If the ground forces are wiped out, this operation will fail. We need to place top priority on eliminating the threat to our ground forces. We're counting on you.
Edge, engaging.
Varmaan ei kannata noita isoja
turretteja ampua. You know the Sand Island squadron above us? Supposedly they're the Roskrays we keep hearing about.
Radio intercept team! Does the enemy have something hidden up their sleeve?
Our air support's from Sand Island, so don't worry about a thing!
Target hit!
This is the final obstacle before the enemy's capital city.
Get the new one.
Treat them as much as possible. There's more of them coming. I see it. The Colosseum is still in operation. This is the third attempt. Remember, there will be no fourth time.
Enemy ground forces advancing. Another large-scale offensive. This is the third time.
Concentrating all fire towards targets on our nose.
If we break through here, the capital's just ahead.
Sorry, no visitors allowed. Run along home now.
We'll eliminate the threat near the gate with the help of Sand Island.
I'll launch a close air support effort.
Captain, it's up to you to prioritize the targets for this attack.
This is the Fertilance Armored Brigade, requesting orders to penetrate the fortress. All right, roger that. Air support is with us. All Fertilance units, forward!
HQ to 1st Platoon, move forward!
Here they come. I've been waiting for this.
HQ, we're broken through the Sylvan Fortress wall!
Roger, nice work.
Area to the death.
around this way. I can dodge it.
Any damage.
What's holding up the business, Quadrant? Requesting current sit rep.
The situation looks bleak. The majority of our forces have been routed.
Roger. We'll do our best.
Damage. Huff, Adder, and Mamba teams heavily annihilated. Remaining force at 70%.
Törmäilin asioihin, niin sen takia menin vaan pitkään.
Excellent! Hey, send a message back to the enemy. This fortress has been successfully captured. We're going back to our country real soon.
The so-called impregnable fortress fell in half a day, and the momentum of the Ocean Army had reached a peak. Its final stronghold lost, the Yuktubanian Army was setting up a barricade in the urban area up ahead. The next battle could see a lot of bloodshed, with innocent civilians caught in the crossfire. However, the men and officers of the Ocean Army were optimistic. They thought, as long as the three fighters from Sand Island were taking part in the action, things would turn out all right. They have become the center of the army's strength now.
No niin. Mä yritin saada monta pudotusta heti alkaen.
War Dog Squadron, this is Thunderhead. Fly to the tanker for refueling. There is an allied squadron to the east of your position. They'll guide you to the tanker for air refueling. Good work, people. We're one step away from the enemy's capital. We can win this as long as you're with us. I can feel it.
Those enemy pilots we fought today. I can't imagine how wonderful it would be to fly with them in peacetime.
Yeah.
War Dog, this is the 8492nd Squadron. Can you see us? It'll be an honor for us to escort you to your house. Let's go.
Yeah, but I'm still wondering what Captain Chopper was doing when... Enemy ECM! Wait a second. That escort plane.
Oh, no! The 8492nd Squadron doesn't exist!
Someone in the army's trying to lead us into a trap. Just like back in the stadium.
Thunderhead! Thunderhead, respond!
Multiple unmarked fighters inbound. Hey! Is that their voice on the radio?
We must destroy them. We can't let them end this war.
Roger. We'll surround them and attack from all directions.
The 8492nd Squadron aren't Yuktubanian spies?
8492. I know I've heard that somewhere before. That's right. When we were helping the president's emergency landing, it was the 8492nd who took our place.
Yeah, you're right.
We got the president, too. So that's what escalated the war?
Yeah.
We've got to tell people about this. But how? We're completely surrounded.
So we'll break through.
I'm breaking through their curtain.
Edge, Fox 3.
Captain, let's break through this blockade and escape to the east.
Fox 2, Fox 2. Missile, break.
Tässä ei saada yhtään sekuntia paikallaan, kun nojan puusut sieltä heti. 10. kertaa, kun saadaan samaa tehtävää.
War Dog Squadron, this is Thunderhead. Fly to the tanker for refueling. There is an allied squadron to the east of your position. They'll guide you to the tanker for air refueling. Good work, people. We're one step away from the enemy's capital. We can win this as long as you're with us. I can feel it.
Tehtävä. Ei kannattanut jäädä tappelemaan. Metsästään tappoja.
Huh.
taas sähälää mistähän kympillä.
Would it surprise you if I said that President Harling is nowhere to be found within the capital?
Not really. The hardline war Osea is waging right now hardly resembles the peace policy the president was promoting. Let me guess. He disappeared just before we invaded Yuktabania, right?
Exactly. My journalist friends told me that nobody's seen him enter or leave the office since. All of his decisions are communicated through the vice president. And it gets better. A lot of the military officers that resigned over disagreement with the president's arms reduction plan have started to return to the capital.
I found out something myself. That Belkan aggressor force I was telling you about. Apparently they're called the 8492nd Squadron. Also, and here's the kicker. Captain Hamilton, the adjutant base commander here, used to be assigned to the 8492nd.
What?
Oh, they're back.
There's no point in talking to that blockhead commander. He treated our president like an idiot just because he wanted peace.
What about his adjutant, Captain Hamilton?
Roger that. The captain and I will go see him. Grim, you go let Jeanette and Pops know.
Right. Be careful.
What? Nagase and the captain went to see Hamilton?
Yeah.
What is it? Did I do something wrong?
Let's hurry.
You got it.
We don't have time to warn the captain in Nagase. We'll have to talk to the base commander ourselves.
Thank you for coming, Second Lieutenant. I was just thinking about calling you over.
Me?
Special Forces Second Lieutenant Peter N. Beagle. Or I guess you prefer Pops. 15 years ago, you and Bartlett were shot down over enemy terrain. Bartlett's squadron HQ was destroyed, and all of its data was fried by Belka's magnetic pulse weaponry. When you made it back to the Allied front lines, it was Bartlett's word that convinced them that you were his squadron leader. Is that really true? Bartlett turned out to be a spy. So, who are you really? Can't prove anything about your military record. Can you?
Hamilton's got the base commander deceived, too.
I punched that guy's lights out. That bastard was wearing a major's insignia on his shoulder.
I don't know who it is, but someone's trying to widen the rift between the two countries and keep this war going. If Osea continues to win, then the war will be over.
And they're after us to prevent that? You're kidding!
You people are the pillar of morale for the entire Osean army now.
And now you know something you were better off not knowing. The president's disappearance.
Listen, Pops, who exactly are you?
It's no good. They seized our planes in the hangars.
Hangar C in the rear probably isn't so heavily guarded.
Yeah. But over there, there's nothing but...
We'll escape with my training jets. Good thing I maintain all my planes well, eh? Let's try it. Jeanette,
You take the seat behind me.
Hei, koira mukaan.
This is the 8492nd Squadron. We have a visual on the enemy. Engaging.
It's them!
This is Thunderhead. Roger, 8492nd. Are those guys really traitors?
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
You can believe what you want, but it's the truth.
The captain just crashed!
Eat that. Automaattisesti tuhoutuu, jos menee liian kauas noista.
This is the 8492nd Squadron. We have a visual on the enemy. Engaging.
It's them!
This is Thunderhead. Roger, 8492nd. Are those guys really traitors?
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
You can believe what you want, but it's the truth. 8492nd Squadron, you have permission to shoot down those planes. 8492nd, Roger.
I'll get you guys out of here. Y'all stay with me now. Good answer.
Ei ole aseita tässä hävittäjässä. Tämä on suihkuharjoituskone.
That flying style. That isn't the Colonel, is it? Colonel? You mean the Colonel? The legendary pilot they used to call Hookabine the Raven during the last war? Yeah, the most infamous traitor our country's ever produced.
Is that you, Ashley? I kept hearing this name, 8492. I was wondering what the heck it was. Since you started calling yourselves the Gravok Fighter Squadron in the last war, I've been sick of flying in the same sky with you. Sounds like you're straight even further from your ideal since then.
Caution, pull up.
What's that island down there? Damn it, my radar's out.
That's a volcanic island. There's a strong magnetic field all around it. Our radar's out too, so you guys better follow me closely.
The ravine is widening up ahead. What's that?
It's a scrapyard.
This is a graveyard for scrap planes.
We'll be right back.
learn to do that?
He expects us to follow that?
Credit.
stay low, or you'll graze the ceiling.
Keep a wide field of vision. Right, that's it. I know you can do it. You've all become excellent pilots.
I can see the exit. There's the open sky on the other side.
The exit! The light's blinding me!
This is Edge. Are we still being pursued? I'm not picking up anything from here, but it's true. We still have to stay alert.
This is Thunderhead. What happened to the 8492nd? We're seeing the traitors on the radar again.
There they are again.
This is Swordsman. I just found them. So now I just shoot him down?
Exactly.
He's not really our enemy.
It's a signal light. Trust me. Bail out. He wants us to bail out?
What say we trust him then? Jeanette, you first. Swordsman to Thunderhead. Splash one. Tracked on radar. Kill confirmed. Floating debris in the water. Image faded from radar. All planes destroyed. You'd better give me a medal for this later.
This is Sea Goblin. We have found the floating remains of the destroyed aircraft in the water. I don't see any of the crew. It looks like they couldn't eject and sank with their planes.
Roger, Sea Goblin. Return to base.
All right, let's go. We've got a new home waiting for you.
Nyt pieni yllätys. Signaali vähän taito lentämistä tässä tehtävässä.
All planes from the Sand Island detachment were shot down by naval jets from the carrier Kestrel. Likewise, all of the pilots are confirmed dead.